Hello, welcome back to Tobi2T. Silly Hoon back in business here with a AFK testing episode. I am currently at my newly built AFK thing. I will hold my W key, so I will be driving, I also will be moving, and I also will be eating. I don't know if I can get hunger in here, but I will hold something on my... Or is there something else I could right click? For example, a item frame where I spin the item when I go past it. Wait, that is an idea actually that is worth... I have no idea how... what this anti-AFK system takes into account, but interacting with a item frame might actually... Why can't I open? Oh yeah, it's P. So sad that you can't bind on two keys at the same time. So, item frame. P. Wasn't it? Can't handle it. Ah, here it is. Maybe more, just to be sure. Is there something else you can interact with right click? Well, you could place water, but I have my melon in the hand, so I want to interact with the thing. I could also put in some lever. So I'm moving and I'm interacting, but I'm not moving my mouse might be sufficient already. Okay. So. Nope. That's maybe too fast. However, okay, I actually drive in the direction that I'm looking at. So I might want to boost me away here. Right. Why did it change my mouse position? That is bad. I need more item frames. Don't die. At this wall, for sure. Will be slowest around here. Wait, maybe I also need a lever. Yeah, this is not really working, isn't it? And now I'm looking at the other wall. Okay, so I need it on both walls. What is this? Let me get one more. Fuck the item frame. Okay, this won't work anyways. Okay, so options, controls, right click, P, my favorite P button. Oh yeah, I have to press P, obviously. Maybe I shouldn't be interacting with the door more like this. Put something on the W key. What did I put on my P key? What? is heavy enough. Might be this one. I forgot what I put there. I think I put a bottle on there. Let me try with my Raspberry Pi. I think an item frame might actually be more, or a door. I think a door might actually be better. Let's craft one. What is this? That's the wrong direction, isn't it? Okay. Let's see.
Totally not AFK. Yeah, that might work, I don't know. So anyways, I will go AFK now. We are 13 minutes into the episode and yeah. I guess I won't be longer AFK than 50 minutes. See you. Wow, I'm still here. Feels like it's working, huh? I mean, the recording was about 13 minutes, if I remember correctly, when I stopped touching my mouse. And we are now at 52, so that's over half an hour, and I doubt that AFK can be longer AFK than 30 minutes. So, cool. I found a way to bypass anti-AFK. That is something. There are probably way easier ways to do this, but well, it worked. That's nice, isn't it? So, I opened the door. That's kind of dangerous. So, loading the spider farm as well would be kind of cool, and the villages. Oh wow, protection too, and such a good condition. But it's gold though, so that's useless. Cool. Rip my fortune pickaxe, huh? Yeah, so that's a long drive, isn't it? And those spiders, they don't die from alone anyways. So I keep looking in the chest. Maybe I should just remove it so that I can find some peace. Cool. So cool. Yeah, then let's go trade a bit. See what we can do. Yeah, fuck's sake. Where's the strings, man? Gotta dupe some XP bottles, huh? Oh, by the way, dupe. TPS 20. Why is the TPS so good when I need it to be bad? Probably safer due to these mini zombies being small enough to squeeze through there, and they are also the most dangerous ones. So that's safe, safe. Spider, yeah, no spider. Oh yeah. Wait. It didn't grow in fucking 40 minutes? And is that not loaded? Huh. Looks like these chunks were not loaded. That is worse than expected. Yeah, it seems like I really have to make this rail longer. Good luck with loading the village, huh? I thought that I might be able to reach it from there. But yeah, no chance. Let me test if it's the biggest prank. I mean, it's not in slash help anymore. I've not seen any death messages in chat. People keep mentioning that it actually is not there. I'm going to verify now. Yes. I did not get pranked. It actually doesn't work. Test it. Still trying, did not give up yet. I'll probably give it a few more days and then I just leave the RSC channel myself. Keep claiming to have a group that recruits players. What? Didn't mean to do that one. Yeah, I could load a automatic melon and or pumpkin farm with pistons. Forgot how to build it though, it took some time. I don't feel like it's worth it in this base. I will most likely do it in the next one. Why is house in a house in quotes though? Okay, anyways, we reached 1 hour and 7 minutes. I don't know if I want to do another session. If I turn on a VPN, I will lose connection, right? Yeah. That's bad. Maybe I can. Yeah, no, that won't work. Yeah, I think I really have to build some bigger fields at the village instead of, yeah, because all the time that I'm now spending harvesting the fields could load the villagers to do some deals again. Because now if I go back, they're all like, ah, no, and then I have to hang around in the village. I mean, the traveling is not a problem. I can kill horses on that way. That's fine. But just the time, the cooldown, it's a problem. Can you break obsidian with your bare fists? If not, if there's no slash kill, you can actually trap new players, which is kinda rude. So, what should we plant there? Melons? Wheat?
Carrots?
Oh my gosh, the dirt was so close to my face, I thought it's the menu screen and the server disconnected me. Well, not that I would be disappointed, because yeah, I'm not triggered if I get kicked now. I was here for quite some time. So, yeah, I'm not sure what to do, whether I should start a new episode. Maybe I will start a new episode now and, yeah, that'd be a shorter episode, or I think I'm motivated to play at least for 10 more minutes. Okay, anyways, let's do a little cut here and see you in the next episode.